video, we're going to be looking at the star network topology. With a star network, all the devices are connected to one central device, and this could be a switch or a hub, and they work in slightly different ways. Let's have a look at a switch first of all. With a switch, when a message is sent to it, it's only sent to the one destination device that it's intended for. However, with a hub, when that receives the message, it sends it out to all the devices on the network. However, it's only read and processed by the intended device. This does increase the traffic over a network and can make it run slower. However, there can be a very cost-effective solution if it's only needed on a small network without much traffic. So in this example network, we're going to be using a switch. So if computer A wants to send a message to computer B, it has to move through the switch and then it gets sent onto computer B. If any other device on the network stops working, then it does not stop the message from getting through. However, if the switch or hub stops working, the whole network stops working. And if a cable between the device A or B stops working, then the message will not get through either.